Do you know, I've actually had couples stay in contact with me for 30 years. Now the daughter is pregnant and the daughter's come to class. I'm teaching the next generation.
That's gold.
Isn't that lovely? My name's Julie Clark and I run transition into parenthood classes. The classes are for pregnant couples and I've been running the classes for 30 years here in the Sutherland Shire. Pregnant couples have a mixture of feelings, you know, excitement, they can't wait to have their baby, and also scared. So personally, with both of my pregnancies, I did cop a lot of horror birth stories. And it was usually where people were saying, oh, you know, they made me lay on my back and they put my legs up in stirrups and they gave, you know, they did a forceps delivery to me. And of course, when you get way too many details about that stuff when you're pregnant, that's actually horrific. It's awful. And it traumatizes women who are very sensitive in their pregnancy and they're meant to be sensitive. That's the hormones, Mother Nature getting them ready for having a baby. And I needed to go, actually, you know what? That's got nothing to do with me. That other person's horror story. I'm really sorry that she had that experience, but it's not mine. And so when I gave birth, I had read quite a bit and I had asked a lot of questions and I had prepared. There is a movement called the positive birth movement and I'm a part of that and have been, you know, my whole career. And so what I do is cut to the chase and I help everybody in a really positive way, helping them to understand what are all the positive things they can do to actually prepare themselves, how to go through the labour and the birth as a team together, and then afterwards looking after their baby and without having a lot of fuss and a lot of nonsense. But just making sure that they're meeting the baby's needs and reading the baby's signals. And most people don't know very much about babies, about newborns. And I've had over 10,000 couples over 30 years come along through my classes. So the other class I teach is called the New Mindful Hypnobirth Course. And it's extremely focused on breathing, relaxation, and visualization, so the use of the imagination. And the idea is that the woman is able to prepare herself emotionally and in a nutshell, when she's using her breathing and she's totally relaxed and completely uninhibited, then it's as if she's just kind of gotten out of the way of her body and her body can just get on and do exactly what it needs to do to birth her baby. So if a woman's worried about things and she's distracted by things and if she's really frightened and she's tight and tense and, you know, really, oh my goodness, here comes another contraction, well then of course it's gonna hurt like hell, to be frank and honest. And if I can train her and her partner to understand that as soon as they get a contraction, as soon as the uterus goes hard and tight, close the eyes, go within, cut off from everything around her, focus completely on her breathing and let go and relax so that your body can get on with it. Otherwise, what you've got is adrenaline, and adrenaline hormone is the antidote to oxytocin, and oxytocin is the hormone we need to drive the labour. And so oxytocin is known as the love hormone. And the love hormone will be very high in a woman's body if she feels safe, if she feels cared for, if she feels protected. So the more that she can relax and let the oxytocin take over, the quicker the labour, most efficient and more comfortable labour, much less stressful. And I think one of the other things that marks a big point of difference with these classes is that I teach the active birth. So instead of laying down, like in Hollywood movies, what do they call it? The stranded beetle position. It's actually 1,000 times more painful for a woman to be on her back. And so if she pushes all that to one side, gets off the bed, she's active, upright, moving around, gravity helps her. There's obviously a whole lot more going on in the background and I explain all of that in the class, but what I decided to do just then was nutshell it for you. So if a woman has just had a baby, I say slow down. Minimize visitors, minimize distraction, minimize any disturbance, focus on your baby, fall in love with your baby, give yourself the chance to fall in love with your baby. Give the baby unlimited access to the breast to give the baby the best chance of learning to breastfeed. And during that first week, babies are usually very sleepy. And most parents say, oh, we're so lucky, we've got a good one. Our baby just feeds and sleeps. But that's normal with babies in the first week. And so in that first week, take advantage of that and rest. Rest as much as you can and learn to feed and sleep at the same time, breastfeed and sleep at the same time, and learn to eat and breastfeed at the same time. Yeah, you probably can't get that done in the first week, but aim towards that, or understand that that's going to help minimise stress too. So the best way to access my services is to hit the website, julieclark.com.au. It's a very relaxed educational environment and we have a lot of fun.